is Association Bharati Centre Culturel Franco-Tamil.
Thank you, Chair. The Tamils in Sri Lanka has suffered terrifically for the last 72 years under the Sinhalese government. We are requesting UNHCR and the UN to give us justice and issue our products, and the Sri Lankan Unitary State create the Sixth Amendment to oppress the Tamils' rights of self-determination is totally against the principle of Vienna Declaration. They hastily passed the Sixth Amendment in 1983 to stifle the voice of Tamil. The amendment's important sections are Article 157, no political party or other association or organization shall have one of its objective or aim in the establishment of separate state within the territory of Sri Lanka. No person shall directly or indirectly or outside Sri Lanka support, promote, finance, encourage the establishment of separate state within the territory of Sri Lanka, which found guilty could stripe his or her civic rights, etc. The Sixth Amendment is therefore draconian in effect. It is extend its arm to crack down on free speech, even advocate outside Sri Lanka, whether they are a citizen or not foreign official or organization who dare to support the cause of separate Tamil state are not immune. The Sixth Amendment is totally against the preamble of Universal Declaration of Human Rights and Article UN Covenant Political Rights, Civil Rights. Request the Council to recognize the Tamil rights to self-determination and help us to have the referendum to refer the Sri Lanka to ICC to name the country's specific territory Sri Lanka. Thank you.